The place now called Minnesota sits at the intersection of North America's three largest biomes, the tallgrass prairie to the west, the eastern deciduous forest, and the northern coniferous forest. These three types of nature and all the diversity they contain come together at Cedar Creek Ecosystem Science Reserve. Cedar Creek is a 5,500-acre biological field station operated by the University of Minnesota. These are the traditional, ancestral, and contemporary lands of the Wahpekute Dakota of the Očhéthi Šakówiŋ and the Anishinabe. Just 40 miles north of the Twin Cities metro area, it feels a world away. Despite its relatively small size, Cedar Creek encompasses diverse ecosystems, including upland habitats such as oak savanna and sand prairie, oak forest, agricultural old fields, and wetland ecosystems such as bogs and wooded swamps. Cedar Creek sits on the Anoka Sand Plain, an old glacial lake bed. As a result, our soils are sandy, well-drained, and low in organic matter, and thus have low fertility. As human impacts on natural systems such as these continue to accumulate, research sites focused on long-term, large-scale work play an increasingly important role. Cedar Creek, with its spectacular biodiversity and convenient location, has been contributing to our understanding of the world we live in since 1942. Thanks to the dedication of community members and scientists, the first 500 acres of the reserve were acquired in the early 1940s, with the understanding that they would be kept in their natural condition and used for scientific and educational purposes. Early research at the reserve focused on energy flow through food webs, plant succession, vegetation surveys on land and from the air, animal movement, and geology. By the 1960s and 70s, attention had begun to shift toward long-term observation and experimentation, with projects beginning on plant phenology and on the impacts of prescribed fire in oak savannas. Both of these projects are still active to this day. This long-term focus has become a cornerstone of Cedar Creek's identity. Cedar Creek has been part of the National Science Foundation's long-term ecological research network since 1982, just 2 years after the program was started. The overall goal of the Cedar Creek LTER is to use long-term observations and experiments, theory, and data-driven models to better understand how ecological systems respond to human-driven environmental changes and how ecological responses feed back to moderate or amplify environmental changes. This work keeps us at the cutting edge of ecological inquiry, but it is not our only research. Our scientists and staff continue to maintain many of the original experiments and studies, some of which are now in their seventh decade. Since our chartering in 1942, Cedar Creek has expanded in size and scope. The reserve now encompasses thousands of acres of land and water and hundreds of research projects. The reserve also has a thriving education and community engagement arm, with K-12 field trips and classroom programs, field tours, lecture series, citizen science projects, an artist-in-residence program, and other initiatives that bridge the divide between our scientific community and our local community. These programs now serve about 14,000 people annually. Cedar Creek is now one of the best-known sites in the world for field research and ecology, and the experiments run by the LTER over the last four decades continue to shape our view of the world around us. These long-term experiments allow scientists, school children, and community members to see firsthand the impacts of humans on the ecosystems that support life on Earth.